Here's a comparison. This is the less desirable CMOS sensor in the same little cam. 15 frames per second. The color is just not quite as vivid as the other one. If I hold the camera still, you get a good image, but if I move it around, there's a lot of smearing. So there's some print on a book. Again, this camera looks exactly like the other one. There's your lights. Takes a while to adjust. Lights, camera, action.